Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If it's your first time here, thanks for stopping by, and if it's not, thank you also for stopping by. So in my last video, I talked about best bar soaps for dark skin. In this video, I'm going to be talking about best body lotion, recommended body lotions for dark skin. If that's what you're interested in, please do keep on watching. So as a dark skin, you need to get body lotions that locks in moisture and rejuvenates your skin. You need to get moisturizing lotions, basically. So all of the lotions I'll be recommending today are all moisturizing lotions. And if you're in Nigeria, try as much as possible to get these products from a trusted and verified vendors, because most of this product in Nigeria has a lot of imitation. So my advice, if you're getting any of these products, try as much as possible to get them from a trusted and verified vendor. Body lotion I'll be recommending today, the Palmer's Cocoa Butter Formula. This body lotion is highly recommended. I know you've seen a lot, you see this recommendation a lot of times. Yes, it's highly recommended. That's why it's first on my list, because this particular lotion is highly recommended for dark skin. It helps with scars, it helps to also moisturize your skin if you have any, it helps with stretch mark also. So, and this particular body lotion has oil. So if you can mix the body lotion with the oil, it gives you perfect, it will give you a perfect result. So the first body lotion I recommend is Palmer's Cocoa Butter Formula. The second body lotion I'm recommending is the Dove Vanilla Body Lotion. It's for my bar soap. I also recommended that for bar soap. So I'm also recommending it. I'm also recommending it for the body lotion. Yes, the Dove Vanilla Body Lotion. This moisturizes your skin and also softens your skin, and the fragrance is bomb. So I highly recommend Dove Vanilla. Body lotion I'll recommend is Jergens Shea Butter Body Lotion. This particular lotion releases dryness and replenishes moisture, and it's highly recommended. The next I'll be recommending is the Jergens Ultra Healing Dry Skin Moisturizer. This body lotion is also recommended for dark skin, and it's made up with vitamin C, vitamin E, and B5, which gives your skin a very good skin tone, and it is highly recommended for dry skin. So the next I'll be recommending is the Vaseline Intensive Care Cocoa Radiant. This Vaseline body lotion, it's perfect for a dark skin, perfect for a chocolate skin, perfect for a melanin skin. It's perfect for a dark skin. It reveals your body natural radiance. Highly recommended for dark skin. It also has a body oil. The body lotion mixed with the body oil is bomb. Like it's highly recommended. So the sixth body lotion I'm recommending is the Nivea Nourishing Cocoa Butter Body Lotion, and this lotion is best for dark skin. Fantastic on a dark skin. Nivea lotion keeps your skin moisturized no matter the weather, making sure your skin is radiant always. Gives you that glow. The last body lotion I'm recommending is the Aveeno Body Lotion. If you notice, the body lotions I recommended earlier are all cocoa butter. This particular lotion is fragrance free, it has no cocoa butter in it, and it is highly recommended. If you're someone who is sensitive with smell and fragrance, this particular body lotion is fragrance free, so it's highly recommended for you, and it also moisturizes your skin, and it gives you a very good result after 2 weeks. If you're using this particular body lotion, after 2 weeks you see a good and obvious result on your skin. No jokes, like this particular body lotion is highly recommended. Aveeno Body. Just so you know, all the lotions I mentioned, they are body lotions that I have used, and I can tell you for free that they are perfect for dark skin, they are perfect for melanin skin. It will not brighten you in any shape or form. It will not brighten you at all. So they are highly recommended. If you want a part two of this kind of video, please drop in the comment section. As you know, there are so many body lotions in the market, and there are so many recommended dark skin body lotions. So if you want a part two of this video, kindly comment down below, and also subscribe, join this growing family, like this video if you end up enjoying it, and if it was useful to you, kindly like the video, and I will see you in my next video.